Available on video for your home viewing pleasure.
Okay, so you have the keys, you have the phone number. The end of the buzzer doesn't work, you know that. The Korean deli is across the street from the subway. It's open till midnight. Avoid the salad bar.
When Nina met George, she found the roommate she was looking for.
Nina's told me all about you.
Nice to meet you.
Hey, I feel better knowing somebody's keeping an eye out for my girl.
The friendship she'd been searching for.
We should go dancing.
I'm signing us up.
Honestly, even when I was desperate to marry Sydney, I never carried on like you do.
And a complication.
I think that Nina and George have a great relationship.
No one was ready for.
Are you sleeping with her?
Vince, I'm gay.
You are?
And it's a valid and wonderful choice.
Who was the first person you ever slept with?
Lucy Jane Parnell.
You slept with a girl? I enjoy gay people. I just have a slight problem with my sister being in love with one of them.
I am not in love with him.
Whenever I call, you're doing mambo with your landlady. It's not healthy.
Help.
You're not offering her anything more than friendship.
You know, why does everything have to be about sex with you? You can get close to a woman without sleeping with her.
Doesn't it all turn into friendship anyway?
Yes, but normal people start out someplace you are never going to get.
You're an extraordinary person.
I don't think one should be too hard on oneself. If the object of one's affection returns the favor with less enthusiasm than one might have hoped.
Sometimes, no relationship is more desirable.
What about Vince?
He's not home to me. You are.
No person more irresistible.
I want you to be with me. I want you to love me the way that I love you.
Than the one you can't have.
I'm so sorry.
But I don't want to lose you.
Century Fox presents Jennifer Aniston, Paul Rudd.
To friendship.
Yes, to friendship.
The object of my affection.
Do you think most married couples are as happy as we are?
I hope so.
Meet Kate Mosley, a woman who gets a lot of attention.
Okay, just give me the damn thing.
Just not the kind she's looking for.
Kelly, I can't believe I called you the wrong thing.
I'd like a grandchild.
All right, Ma, well, you'll be happy to know I'm looking into getting some eggs frozen.
Wonderful. I can tell everyone I'm having a grandsicle.
Then one day, someone came along who caught her attention.
It's my first chest pain. It's my first official chest pain.
Now, she'll do whatever it takes.
You're too nice.
I can be a bad girl, Sam.
Not bad enough for me, Kate.
To get what she wants.
Could I have the number for Midtown Flowers, please?
What are you doing?
So what's it, Kate?
I'm engaged.
So tell me about this guy.
They all said they want to meet him, of course.
We'd like to take you two kids out to dinner.
Do I look stupid to you? He can't find an hour to visit with his future mother-in-law.
So what are we going to do?
About?
Nick.
Oh.
Why did you come here to ask me?
This is the plan. I will pay you $1,000 if you have dinner with me and some people that I work with. Hi, you're here.
It's good to see you.
Kiss my neck and pull me into the office, okay?
Yeah, yes, sir. What is the world coming to?
We would have like a quarrel, and everybody would watch us break up. Never have to see me again.
And everything will just be perfect.
If you like him so much and he likes you, why isn't he your boyfriend?
Because technically, you are my boyfriend. This is my Nick.
I'm her Sam.
I like her a lot. In fact, I like your daughter more every minute I spend with her.
To our new friend, Nick.
I suddenly realized I haven't told you how beautiful you look. What if I didn't pick a fight with you tonight?
Don't say that. Come on. Please, can we just stick to the plan?
Jennifer Aniston, Jay Moore, Olympia Dukakis, and Kevin Bacon. Picture perfect.
And you're willing to give all that up for Kate and move to New York?
I don't really have a choice, do I? You know, when you're in love. You're in love.
Oh,
oh.